During these moments when Ethiopians have sought strong leadership and moral guidance, Abiy has often been conspicuously absent or even left the nation entirely. Instead of addressing these critical issues, he has chosen to post photos of himself